This Jubaea Chilensis in Auckland, New Zealand is flowering for the first time. It's approximately 42 years old.